आपको लाइव दिखा रहे
صلي وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه. يا الله سبحانه وتعالى bless you. Bless life. Bless you with every good. الحمد لله wedding is one of the greatest gifts that Allah سبحانه وتعالى has given us. And in fact it is one of the signs of Allah's existence. As Allah said in the Quran, ومن آياته خلق لكم أنفسكم أزواجا لتسكنوا إليها. From the signs of his existence that Allah has created for you, spouses from yourselves. And Allah says the reason of that is you find peace and tranquility. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made me with the spouses love and kindness. So Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen that Rabbi has gathered us in this very great month of Muharram, where Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said is a great month and he related the month of Allah. So inshallah we start with Aisha, and Allah bless you. Allah has given you a right of your mahar. Have you spoken with Sayyidina Junaid about your mahar? And you've agreed? Alhamdulillah. And you have any conditions in this marriage? Alhamdulillah, that is good. So inshallah, marriage is a contract like any other contract. But the only contract that is conducted in the name of Allah. So to the third dimension, it is not between Aisha and Muhammad, it is between you and between Allah. And it is the only contract that we do with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's why what makes our nikah different is that today the proposal comes from Aisha's side. And it is up to Muhammad Junaid to accept the responsibility or not. Inshallah. So inshallah we will proceed. We are not going to make you Aisha propose, but inshallah you're already in there for that very good thing. Inshallah, we'll do it in Arabic. But what we are going to say is, Sayyidina Rahman will propose Aisha, Muhammad Junaid, following the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and the tradition of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, with the dowry that was agreed upon, fully with love, with respect, and honor. And then, inshallah, the acceptance will come. Our groom says, inshallah. So we'll proceed. Bismillah. No, it's the way. Bismillah. Alhamdulillah. Wassalatu. Wassalamu. Ala Rasulillah. Zawajtuka. Ibnati. Aisha. Saif Khan. على كتاب الله وسنة رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم وبالمهر المسمى بيننا. بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. قبلت زواجها لنفسي على كتاب الله وسنة رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم وبالمهر المسمى بيننا إمساك بمعروف أو تسريف بإحسان. Your husband and wife, may Allah bless you, bless your life, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala put the love and barakah in your life, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you joy and happiness, may Allah be blessed with the righteous kids, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make you closer to him, may Allah make this wedding a barakah for you and for your families, for you and for all the people here, barakallahu alayhi wa sallam, alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin.